dark spirits wish us harm, just like some people here. They have the advantage they can see and hear. If you let them, they will use you. It's very easy for them to do. So grow your desire for God and be in truth, and let your desires run free. In truth, and let your desires run free. In truth, and let your desires run free.
Okay. Yay!
We kind of got there in the end.